gonna put that and that onto that. Here I got a position of it, it's all working fine, but we got that wearing plate or whatever it's called on the bottom of the boom, and that has to sit up here, so I have to raise this to that level. So I'm gonna use this 8mm fake plate, same as this, and I cut this out nicely so it slides down here. And do the same. I split it up, put it on the side, each end, and weld it up in the middle as well. More weld, better structure. And I also, and once it's there, I have to weld it around here, so it will be perfect there. So I get on with that. Lots of cutting, loving it. No, I don't really. It's itchy.